In this video, let us solve the problem which is from some applications of trigonometry. It is a must watch video for SSLC students since it appeared in the model question paper 2 which is issued by Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board. Let us read the question. From the top of the building 50 root 3 meter high, the angle of depression of car on the ground is observed to be 60 degree. Find the distance of the car from the foot of the building. 3 marks question, very easy question. They have given the figure also. Let us collect the data first. You have to write it in the exam paper since it carries 3 marks. Height of the building PQ, that is equal to 50 root 3 meter. And let P be the point of observation. Here is the observer. PM be the horizontal line. Then car is coming towards the building. Its position is at R. Then PR is the line of sight here. So MPR becomes the angle of depression, which is equal to 60 degree. They have given here. We have to find the distance between the car and the building. RQ we have to find. From the figure we can see that PM is parallel to QR. If MPR is equal to 60 degree, then PRQ also becomes 60 degree since they are alternate angles. This is parallel to this. PR is the transversal. In right angle triangle PRQ, PQ is the opposite side to the given angle and we have to find the adjacent side. So we have to find X, that is the distance between the car and the building. In the right angle triangle PQR, we are given angle, opposite side and adjacent side. From which trigonometric ratio we have to find here? TOA, opposite by adjacent. That means tan theta. Tan theta is opposite by adjacent. Here theta is 60, so it's tan 60 is equal to opposite is 50 root 3, adjacent x. Tan 60 is root 3, so root 3 is equal to 50 root 3 by x. It implies that x is equal to 50 root 3 by root 3. This goes here, this comes here, very easy. Root 3 can get cancelled. So the answer is 50 meter. So x is equal to 50 meter. So the distance of the car from the building, foot of the building is 50 meter.